Oh yeah, man. Bloodborne is back, baby. Oh my gosh, you guys. It has been so long since I recorded Bloodborne footage. I think the last Bloodborne video I uploaded was like probably end of June, I think. Or something like that. I don't remember. But anyways, so yeah, I've been doing a lot of level grinding off screen like past few weeks, and so let me see. There we go. So now I am currently level 61. I put a bunch of points into Arcane, because I might use, like, stuff like the old Hunter's Bone and some other thing that I don't remember. Other thing is that I got Ludwig's Holy Blade, and I upgraded that to plus 5, so I've been using that, and I believe, where I left off last time was in the, Nightmare Frontier, so we're going to go back there and hopefully kill a boss. I ran through this area, I think yesterday, to kind of refreshen my memory with this area, and I actually ended up finding the shortcut to the boss, which is excellent. Oh, I love Ludwig's Greatsword. It's awesome. Still trying to attack. There we go. As I was gonna say, I'm still getting used to its moveset and all, but so far I really like it, and it's definitely an upgrade from the Sawcleaver, which I have been using basically all game. So yeah. Alright, that could have gone better. But yeah, so the boss room is right up there. So hopefully I can just make a quick run up there without much trouble. I didn't want to try and fight the boss before, you know, in case I actually did end up beating it. And I wonder if I need help here. I don't know. If I need help, I'll summon in help later. Whatever. Let's do it. Where are you at? Where are you at? Hello, giant Cthulhu monster! Oh, ow! Ooh, oh, he is hard, man. Alright. Oh, hello. I am doing, like, zero damage right now. Oh, this is not good. Great. Alright, tail, not a good spot. Or the leg. Huh. Okay, tail and leg, not a good spot. trying to figure this guy out. Oh, hello. Alright. That was probably my opportunity to deploy. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, cool. Arms are a pretty good spot to hit. Cool. Oh, hello. Of course. Okay, this is gonna be a tough fight. Alright. For that second swing. That's it. Oh, a bit too close. Look at this design. That is awesome. Okay, that was Alright. Don't get reckless, Flurk. That would be bad. Oh, what's he doing? Like a spider or something? Oh, what are you doing? kind of like a spider. Oh, oof. Alright. Dang it, missed my opportunity. Oh, alright. Oh, not the lasers. Oh, dear. Not the lasers. I hate that. Alright. What are you doing? Very Lovecraftian. Swung and I missed. Oh, not good. Alright. I'm running out of more probably. This ain't good. Oh, the music's so epic too. Oh, very fitting. Alright. Ah, gone for that flirt. It's okay. Oh, not the laser. Oh, not that either. Alright. Oh. What are you doing, man? Strong enough. I just have to survive. I'm probably out of healing items, aren't I? yep, I am. Alright, I'm gonna go get some more healing items, maybe find a friend, and I'll be right back. See you then. Alright, yeah, so I'm back. I got some more blood vials. I changed out gear for some better arcane defense. Cause that's what Sky deals in. And I swapped out some, blood gems for some fire damage. Because apparently he is weak to fire damage. So, yeah. Let's do this. Round two! That was very bad. Okay. Bam! Oh, ew! Yeah! Good. Where's that? Oh! Oh! Dead. Yep, I died. Well, that didn't go so well, did it? No, it did not. Oh, dearie me. I forgot about that jump move, man. Dang it, I was doing so well, man. I was doing so well. Have my pumpkin ale. Because it is Halloween. Yes. Happy Halloween! Spooky, scary day! Ah, get wrecked! I should play around with your cards for a while. Alright, that's enough. I miss the ragdoll. Man, it's been too long since I played this game. Bit of a side note, I did recently start getting into, some of the works of H.P. Lovecraft, which, this game clearly, ow, that was, this game clearly, takes inspiration from. And so far I really enjoyed Lovecraft's work. I picked up, I believe it was, Call of Cthulhu, I believe? Which, that's a collection of short stories, by H.P. Lovecraft, that he wrote a long time ago. Lovecraft's work is really interesting, I know I'm kind of stalling for this fight, but I just want to talk about Lovecraft for a bit. Lovecraft's work is really interesting, because it deals, how would I describe it? It's almost like a psychological horror in that it deals with kind of the inner workings of the human mind and how how easily the human mind can go insane. Like, yeah, sure, there's, like, weird squid monsters and whatnot, but that's not really what I like about Lovecraft. What I like about Lovecraft is, the concept of slowly going insane. So, yeah. That's my little ramble on Lovecraft. And now it's time for round three. Hopefully this will go. Oh, he's already starting up with lasers. Okay, cool. Was not expecting the laser that soon, but okay. Oh, and more lasers. Lovely. Lovely. Ow, ow, ow. Not expecting lasers that early. Fight. Okay, what are you doing, man? Wow, that missed. Oh, jeez. Alright, stop that. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Not the laser. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Not good. Not. The first time around, what happened? Oh, knocked out! Wrong! good. Just, yeah. No, that's fine. It's going down. Ugh. Many regrets I have. How is it that I did so well the first time around, and now I'm just doing absolutely terrible? How is that? I don't really understand that. I don't know. Anyways, yeah, I'm probably gonna summon in some help, so I will be right back. Alright, I changed gear again, just to, like, balance out my stats again, because I was leaning pretty heavily on arcane defense, and, like, not enough on physical defense, so I kind of balanced it out a bit, so hopefully this will work better for me. Although, we shall see. Oh, he's gonna do it. Knock it. Okay. Cool. Oh, come on! I just got that. That's not fair. Yeah. So good. Come on. I think I got further in the fight though than that first time, so that's a good sign. Bad thing is that I'm out of shield. So I'm gonna go stock up on Bloodbath. And then I'm gonna phone a friend. Okay? Okay. Sounds good. See you then. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time for the night, and yeah, if I don't beat him this time, then I'll have to wait till tomorrow. But yeah, I just want to try like one more time, because like the last time I got so much better at the fight, so I feel like my character, or and myself, are strong enough to do this. Whereas, you know, if I try this, like, you know, a couple months later, I'd probably go, you know? Excuse me. Good pumpkin ale. Alright, let's do this! Alright. Cool. Alright, I'll do that. Okay. How did I miss? How did I miss? Luke, stop being terrible! Dearie me. Well, it is almost 11 o'clock my time. I have to be at work in the morning, unfortunately. So, I think, unfortunately, I will have to call it here. But yeah, hopefully in the next episode, I will kill that giant squid thing. So, thanks for watching, and stay tuned. See ya.